Season 7, Episode 8 is made on April 9th, 2021. Well, Walter, it is springtime and everything is about to get warmer. And would you look at that? I've grown a beard. Now I look awesome as hell.
That's cool and all. But please, you've been wearing the same fucking shit over and over again. Don't you think it's time to get a new style and a few new toys? Just like Spinel says.
Oh shit. You're right. I forgot about it. I've been thinking about it since 2018. I've been wearing this prototype crap for almost 4 years. I need to change that now.
Well, how are you going to find fabrics and shit? Go to the store?
Are you a fucking stupid, Walter? They'll notice me and I'll probably go to jail.
Why? I've only met you since March 2021.
Well, I've been a criminal since 2018 after I retired from working for Commissioner Gordon. The GCPD all have shunned me for Lord knows how long. They fucking pushed me over the edge, and that's how I became the Riddler.
I see. Maybe I can go to the store for you, since I'm a sneaky politician working for Grace Wayne and her campaign. Would you vote her?
Hell yeah. I would vote for Grace Wayne.
Great. Then I'll grab the fabrics and all that shit for you.
Welcome to the boutique, owned by Rarity. I'm Chad, your cash register. How can I help you?
Hello, do you have any green and purple fabric on a stick?
Yes, I do. But why do you need them?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe I could be a little more creative?
Sure. That'll be $2, please.
Here you go.
Thank you and have a good day.
So what do you think of that? I think I fucking love it.
I think it looks great. Welcome to Team Grace Wayne. We are unstoppable.
Yes. Indeed we are. Ha 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 ha. Season 7, Episode 9 coming soon.